everyone. My name is Mia, and I'm here to tell you about geothermal energy. Have you ever seen a volcano erupting or a geyser before? If you did, then you've seen geothermal in action. The Earth's crust is made of rock and water, and under that are layers of hot molten rock that are named magma. The magma is even hotter than the sun's surface. The heat just over 6 miles below the surface contains 50,000 times more energy than all the oil and natural gas in the world. A well drilled a couple of miles deep can get hot water and steam. The steam turns a turbine and the generator generates electricity. Geothermal existed for the past 4.5 billion years ago. The Native Americans used the geothermal power to cook food 10,000 years ago. While at the first century, the Greeks and Romans used geothermal power to make hot springs so they could bathe in. The benefits of geothermal energy is that they are pollution-free, they are renewable, they are reliable because of the massive potential, and they are great at heating and cooking. Even though there are good things about geothermal energy, there are also bad things about them. The sustainability of geothermal relies on reservoirs being properly managed. They are location specific, and the money you pay for it isn't low. In conclusion, geothermal energy is like a super cool tool for our planet and our future. The Earth's natural heat could create clean energy and could stop us from using coal and oil. Using and improving geothermal energy could make the world cleaner and safer for everyone. So let's keep exploring and using this energy source to make this planet a better place. Thank you for listening.